Guess who's back? Back again. Michael's back. Tell a friend. Okay, I'm sorry, that was all lame, but seriously, tell a friend because, well, I could always use the subscribers. Yes, this is the Michael Fedor Show triumphant return back to the interwebs of YouTube. This is the Michael Fedor Show unfiltered, uncensored, unedited, unscripted, unchoreographed, well, just any idea that, well, I turn on the camera, press record, just keep talking and say, hey, I'm not going to bother with any post edits or anything that will, clog up the processing time. So, yeah, this is just a show where I ran to the camera. It's just my blogging type of episode. So, I want to say I'm back. I missed you guys. I missed making videos. Unfortunately, I've had some personal issues, some technology issues. My laptop kept breaking down. Just had one issue after another. So I took it to the computer store, and they said they had to send it away for a while. And here I am, getting it fixed. Yeah, I got it back. What else is it? I have been keeping up on all of your videos. I had a little technology where I can check on different apps and social media sites, so I was able to communicate to you guys through that way while I've been waiting for my laptop to return from the shop. So don't worry, I have been keeping up on everything, and there is this one channel that I have to mention that I was watching last night. Her name's Cheeky Chickenhead. She's awesome. If you don't know who she is, I'll, of course, with all everything that I'll mention here in this video, go ahead and click on the links in the description box. I need a, a couple of my friends, I named the description box a little differently. Somebody once called it the underpants drawer. Another friend of mine calls it the sock drawer. And I think I need a special name for my description box. So let me know if you have any ideas. I would much appreciate it. What else is that? Oh yeah, Cheeky Chickenhead. She's a fantastic YouTuber. I enjoy the way she. I admire her so much. I hope I don't sound like I'm coming off as like having a crush on her or anything like that. But it just I wish I didn't say that. I just think the world of her through her YouTube channel. She's just a fantastically entertaining young lady that she last night made a posted a video talking about her high school experiences and her dreading to go to a upcoming high school class reunion. And here's the interesting part is that this morning when I got up to check all my social media and stuff like that, lo and behold, my high school just contacted me to have like a mini reunion. We normally have it one every 5 years, and I guess they want to sort of put some money back into the alumni fund, and there's that whole aspect. I guess it's scheduled for December of this year, and which is kind of interesting. I guess they're going to say, like, everybody else must be around for the holidays, so a lot of us will be here in town to get together. So a lot of invites were sent out. So that was, it was just so, like, serendipitously awesome to have, like, my one... YouTube friend Cheeky Chickenhead made a reunion video, and sure enough, I get invited to mine. And one thing else is that I'm starting to write on this new blog called Nerds and Nonsense. Of course, you too can find the link down in the description bar. Click on that link, check them out. Nerds and Nonsense has been very nice to me and very patient with me. They're a great group of people that write about, there's a lot of recipes for food, different technology. I've put up some, couple blogs about some film study, analyzing some of my favorite films, and my NHL 14 review is up on there as well. So there's another planned blog for October, the end of October there. I'll tell you when that comes out on my different media sites and stuff. So please go check out nerdsandnonsense.com. They could certainly use your support as well. And another side project, I didn't know if I wanted to mention this or not, but well, you're probably wondering, like, you know, what's going on up here? That's just a teaser, perhaps a little something, a little side projects going on down the road, so to speak. And I'm working on a fan fiction blog. I put it up a couple days ago, and I don't know, maybe you can check it out. Give me a little feedback on it, like that, if you're interested in the Marvel and DC universe and some... what do they call those, shippers or something like that? That, yeah, I'm very fond of these two patriotic, I call them the patriotic power couple. Of course, these two are owned by the different DC and Marvel universes, so they'll never really ever get to see them together. Like, what's that one Taylor Swift song? Never, ever, ever getting together. Okay, I'm sorry, that was lame. But, yeah, so that's more of a Wonder Woman, Captain America pairing is, worth exploring. If so, if you're a fan of following a fictional relationship, and maybe you want to check out that blog, of course, that link, too, is in the description bar down below. So, all right, I don't want to rant on too much longer. I just wanted to catch you guys up on what I'm up to. And please leave a comment or two, because I'm doing this for the interaction. And that's another thing, too, is that while my absence from YouTube has gotten me a little bit behind on my... goals here for the year. I did spend some time to read a few books. All right, let's plug rats. I don't have around. Oh well. See, that's what you get for doing this. Just winging it. whatever's on the top of my head, and like that, I'll cram in there into the Michael Fedor Show Unfiltered. So. We'll talk about that not next time. Maybe we'll make that a whole discussion topic on another video another time soon. I've been keeping up on some book reading lately while my laptop it was in the shop, and so thanks for watching.